Okay, here again, the pool session with, but that is the playgroup. We have only lab here, but we do have another dog who loves water. So the game is just to pick up everything with inside the water. But again, all these dogs are some of mine, but all these dogs know the rule. They went through our training session to make it very safe for them to get out of that pool, okay? We have the jumpers, we have the swimmer, we have the sheeters, we have everything, and we have a diver. Show how you dive. That is a diver. Nobody dives besides that dogs. Again, we make sure that the diving thing is on the very shallow. Get it, get it. Here she goes, and she dives, and she dives, and she gets it. So they're going to play here. They're very safe. Somebody's with them all the time, and the game is just to pick up everything. So they go on and on and on and get it. Someone to get two balls in a time. Come on, let's go. You have work to do, work to do. Good job. Yay, and she dives again. Hey, we have some sheeters here. Yeah, here we are. Come on, let's go, get them, get them. You see, all these dogs have the safety rule. They know where are the step. They know where to go out. That is very, very important to make very safe for the dogs. So the rule is that there are some stay out, some stay in, some jump. They're in their own program. It's not forcing the dog to do anything that he doesn't want to do. Okay, we have some dog who stay on the step and just go. Like she pick up a ball, she going to swim with it. And some will keep jumping in the pool. Some will try to get stuff without jumping. Okay, and time to time, I will throw a ball to keep the game alive. Good job! He's getting good. So here we are. That is a group play. If you don't like to play and we cannot put another border with them, we have our own team who is included in the price, and they will give a play time to your dog. No problem. Of course, you don't need to have a water dog. Another dog loves the water. You can be surprised. So today the example are with Labrador, but it's a lot, even a little dog who likes to swim. Here we are, our training session. It's not a training session, our playtime group. And they're going to stay there, you know, sometimes they do nothing. Okay, here she goes. Have a good day, everybody. We have fun here and we talk. Okay. Okay, kid. Have fun. Bye-bye.